السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على رسولنا محمد سيد الأولين. مدد يا رسول، مدد يا سادات أصحابك، مدد يا مشايخ الرسول، وعلى شيخ الله فرزا حسن شيخ محمد هذا الثاني، مدد تاريخاتنا والصحبة والخير في الجميع. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، قل إني أدعو على بصيرة أنا ومن اتبعني، صدق الله العظيم. يا الله make it more and more ما شاء الله people coming زاوية for calling people for good way of Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. ذلك meaning this no another meaning. So alhamdulillah وظيفة of طريقات all طريقات to follow Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم they said in Quran as you say I am calling people to take them to safe place, to safe way for way of Allah. I am seeing this, say, أنا على بصيرة, meaning Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم saying, so we must follow Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم and the main purpose for this to give hidayah for people coming through tariqah, through Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. So we are very sensitive for thing to not be out of way of Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. Inshallah we try to make many sunnah. We cannot do every sunnah. If we say we can do, we are saying not the truth. We try to make Sunnah of Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. Some people they also they wear like Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم Sunnah and like bear and turban, jubba, and an Islamic wearing. Also this each one Allah reward one. But who cannot do this also he can do what Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم doing out the side of this. First, to be good with people, to be good with your family, to be helpful for everyone. Even when Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم saying going through road, to clean road, to take that or take a stone from road, also sadaqa, you will reward for this. So we are following this. But Shaitan, he not like this. He is make people to be enemy to tariqah. But they saw tariqah outside of Sharia. Tariqah, it is same inside the heart of Sharia. Because we are following step of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam as Allah azza wa jalla ordering this. We are following this way of Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. So it cannot be, how can it be outside of Sharia? Who say outside of Sharia, they must look for themselves. They are real out of Sharia. Because who said Tariqa out of Sharia, he is out of Sharia. It is lie and make people to cheat people. Because with tariqa, alhamdulillah, since Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam until now, real Islam still, and it will be until Qiyamah, so Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam saying. So with this explanation, we must be happy. No, don't worry about people. They are saying lie on you. They are saying bad thing, but you must be very sensitive about what you speak, what how you behave, to be people not making any trouble for you. Alhamdulillah, all time teaching of tariqa to be teaching, training yourself to be better and better. Nothing from teaching of this time of people, we are not following this to make a trouble, to make fighting, to shouting, to demonstrate, to do this. This is not from Islam, not from Sharia, not from Tariqa. If we have any problem, we are praying and asking Allah Azza wa Jalla. He only he can help. Other one, they are like you and like me, you know, cannot be benefit. It's maybe small benefit, but it's also finished. But from Allah, when you ask from Allah, it's support and benefit, not finish. This is teaching of tariqa, many good teaching, but this is for tonight, they're saying, because people, they are angry, they are shouting, they are doing this, that, they thought it will be something. No, cannot be anything with whole what happened some year ago. In Lebanon, there was many corruption, and people, million of people, they went to down the street and was demonstrating. And people, they was very extremely happy. This, now this all corrupt people, they will run away. We will be finished from this corruption, and it will be good for us. This 1 month, nearly it was like this. After 1 month, something happened. They're not giving money for people who are they have in banks, not only, and the value of money going down, and they don't have anything. A millionaire man, he have million in the bank, not giving any penny for them. So this is when you think you are with shouting, you make the demonstration, it will be, you can you take right. No, if you are, they say they was asking from Allah, it was better for them, even small amount they can leave, but now, it was 5 years, they are suffering now from this. This is very important, big example for people, but people not taking any example from other, until they come to their themselves, but that time is no benefit. So we were advising to anything happen, don't make trouble. You cannot do anything. Allah, He is Qadir, meaning He everything in His hand, everything He do, nothing cannot do. For this we are asking from Allah Azza wa Jalla to help us, to guide us, inshallah, to send us good people, inshallah. ومن الله توفيق الفاتحة.